Did you have a fish Friday night? From the lines we saw, it looks like everyone had the same idea.
Yes, today. The already popular Friday fish fry gears up into Good Friday fish fry frenzy proportions.
It's a Milwaukee institution. We love doing it.
From the ground, it looks jam-packed in the drive-thru, and it is. From the view of News Chopper 12, you think, hopefully no one runs out of gas. You wonder if they could run out of fish. Top brass at Serb Hall says never.
Come on up, sir.
They even have a traffic crew.
They can serve approximately 350 to 400 people per hour.
They'll serve up to 3,500 and go through thousands of pounds of fish.
Well, let me start with French fries. 2,000 pounds of French fries, 40 gallons of tartar sauce, and 40 gallons of ketchup.
At the Italian Community Center, they're geared up for serving 900 people.
We have the traditional fish with the fish, Milwaukee fish fry with a little Italian flavor to it. We're serving the pastas and the desserts that we're famous for here at the ICC.
Back at Serb Hall, we learned the busiest time is around 5:30 to 7:30. Good Friday is a long day.
It's an enjoyable but very tiring, but yet a rewarding day.
A day of serving up a Milwaukee tradition that came to an end just about an hour ago.
There you go. Have a good weekend.
The folks at Serb Hall say the drive-thru was busier than usual this Good Friday, noting the rarity of the Eastern Orthodox and Western Christian Easters landing on the same day of the calendar this year.